What did I say? What did I say? What's going on, guys? I'm Liam Thompson. Welcome back to my YouTube channel. So, it's finally here. TNT Boys, my boys are finally on James Corden's show. And the video I'm doing it, the main reason I'm doing this video is because of this shout out I got. MA Grace Christios. She told me TNT Boys is on the James Corden show. Please go ahead and check it out and ask for the links. And she gave me the link. What did I say to you guys? I told you on the last video, TNT Boys should like go to James Corden show and sing and also have an carpool karaoke with him. What did happen? Well, you can call me Mystic Mac from now on because I predict these things. You know what I mean? You can call me that. I just took that from Conor McGregor, okay? No mind. So, I'm really excited and happy about this performance. So for that, I'm really freaking excited. I'm kind of shaking right now because I don't know what's going to happen right there. That's a big stage and TNT Boys earned it, okay? So let's watch the video. And before going to the video, you guys know the drill. I'm a singer-songwriter. You guys should check my Instagram out because I post covers there and also on the YouTube down below too. So if you guys have an app called Instagram, please go ahead and type in Liam Thomas and comment something down on my pictures. And I just posted a cover of Bazzi's Mind, so please go ahead and check it out. Every links are down in the description. Please go ahead and check it out. Help me out too, just like you guys do to TNT, please. So let's not waste any more time. And the thing I'm scared about this one is that the copyright claims thing, because CBS and James Corden are so strict and I don't want to get copyright claims or strikes or anything. So CBS, if you're watching this, please don't give anything, okay? Screen recorder, this is raw, okay? I have no plan on like making a video today, so this is such a raw video. Let's watch the video.
CBS called The World's Best.
Yeah, we know that. We know the James, we love him.
Cutest boy band on the planet, the TNT Boys.
They're here, boys. They're here. Yup. You guys don't know how happy I am right now. I know TNT Boys for like, just for like 43 months. I have seen every single growth of them. That's incredible, seeing them on James Corden and all the mainstream media.
It's so good to see you. I've missed you.
I've missed you too.
I've missed all of you. I have. How was everything? How was your flight here? Was it okay?
Yeah, it's okay. It's a 12-hour flight. It's a long flight, and we're so happy to be here.
But you're so used to it now. You jet set all over the globe. It's just wonderful. Here's my question. Every boy band needs a bad boy. Oh. Who's the bad boy in the TNT?
Oh, okay. Okay.
I think we're not the bad boys, but you are the bad boy.
You think I'm the bad boy?
Yes.
Okay.
But that would mean you'd have to let me in the band.
Man, CBS, please don't strike me, okay? Please don't give me a strike of kind, because you guys know why.
Because I said this before, and I turned up to rehearsals, and none of you were there.
Okay, let's go, baby.
Guys, was when
this is crazy.
On the stage. And there was a commercial break, and I came over, and I came to meet you.
This is crazy. Look at them on America, slaying on Los Angeles. I think the show is on LA. So look at them on the mainstream. This is incredible, man.
I came over to shake your hand, and you went, oh my God. Oh my God. Oh my God. And I was like, I thought, oh, I'm huge in the Philippines.
I think so, too.
No, I didn't. I went, you were going, oh my God. Oh my God, and I went, hi, and your first words were, you've met Ariana Grande.
That's cute. Man, it's summer right here in India, and I'm sweating like a pig.
You adore Ariana Grande, right? You're obsessed with her.
Yeah.
What is it you love about her so much?
I love her voice, and I love her energy.
Whoa! Hold on, guys. I need to get some drink. Hold on. I need to get some drink. I'm sweating and as well as I need to drink something. Cheers to you guys. Cheers. This is fucking crazy. Mm. that's freaking Ariana Grande. And they are going to lose their when they see her. Oh my god. Oh my god. Yes. Look at Francis right there. Did you see Francis? He's freaking excited. Ariana is so cute.
All out classic, ladies and gentlemen, the TNT boys, you go and get ready.
Here we go.
Give it up, you're in for a treat. It's the TNT boys.
Let's go, boys. Slay. That was so smooth, but something bugs me with that. What bugs me on this Tonight Show and other Tonight Show and other watch shows, those are the late shows, is that their audience. Look at them, they look like a mannequin. And they are still. They are so still. They're finally clapping, they look like a mannequin. Okay, this part is good. Here comes Mackie, my boy Mackie. Whoa, I'm sweating, man. Let's go. Hit it, boys. Those harmonies, goddamn harmonies, I gotta listen to it again with the Both my, what's that, this thing on. Harmony. I'm out. Did you guys see what's going on here? Whoa. It's finally happening, man. It's finally happening. Look at their faces. I'm speechless. Oh my god. Oh my god, she looks like a queen. Look at those freaking long hairs and she looks freaking cute. And these kids are like losing everything. Man, this is amazing. This is crazy. She looks like a goddess. I just wanna watch the part where she comes in. Part. Yeah, this part. Man, look at Francis, man. He lost it. They finally met Ariana. Man, she looks like Francis. She looks like a goddess. Wow. They're like done with the song. They lost their mind. I think she drinks some more. Come on, hit the harmony, boys, with Ariana. Okay, the eccentric kid. I really forgot the names. The kid lost and he left the park. But he's slaying through.
Wow.
That's how we do it, boys. I'm proud of you guys. That's how we do it. Yup. Give me a hug too. Yup. This is fucking great.
Ariana, thank you for coming to make their dreams come true.
True. He's the cutest, but she says she's obsessed. And we don't really guys know, we know that's not true. Maybe that's true, okay? Don't hate on me on that.
It's not a dream, it's completely real.
He's the cutest.
Ladies and gentlemen, the TNT boys.
Wow, they are all stars, man. Yeah, what's going on with Ariana? Three songs are 1, 2, 3 on the Billboard. I think Beatles stopped 1, 2, and 3 at the same time. It was on 1964, and after that, she's the artist who made that record. She topped 3 songs on Billboard charts. That's freaking amazing. I don't know what's going on with her. 7 Rings, No Tears Left to Cry, and the other song, topped it. This is cute. Oh, I told you about that ponytail. She liked the ponytail. Oh my god. Oh, this was crazy. This was really crazy, man. Now we want a carpool karaoke with James Corden and TNT boys. I know that's a stretch, but if James Corden thinks, if he wants, he can make that happen. That would be awesome. Make that happen. James Corden, if you're watching this, and CBS, if you're watching this, please don't give me a strike, okay? Please don't give me a strike or claim. Thank you so much, guys, for watching. And if you guys like this video, give it a big thumbs up. Subscribe if you guys want it. And if you guys want to support my channel and my singing journey, man, there is a lot to go on my singing journey. So if you guys want to support me too, please go ahead and check my covers out if you guys want it, and check my Instagram channel thing. Subscribe to the channel, guys. Thank you so much, guys, for watching. I'll be watching this throughout the day. Thanks, guys, for watching. I'll see you guys in the next video, guys. Comment down if you have any suggestions, and thank you so much. Until then.